Between the flesh eaters and that wraith eyeing us, the super trees would be no walk in the park. We had to haul ass and stay out of sight. Weren't the only humans using the docks to escape. The super tree was collapsing. The only safe route to the docks was up. Chatter confirmed the 54 immortals were scrambling to get out of the biodomes through the swamps. From the sound of it, they wanted us dead as much as the flesh eaters did. Looked like we were jumping from one bad situation into another. Hendrix commandeered an airboat and set the autopilot. We had undead on our ass, and more 54i ahead. And that rogue wraith wasn't done with us yet. Thank you. noticing.
What about Taylor? What did Hendrix learn from the server?
Nothing. He'd have been wiped. Taylor was in the wind. And the virus. 6115 wouldn't stop this time. The Winslow Accord and CDP had been thrown into chaos. We'd lost Hong Kong, Berlin, and Cairo. And it was just getting started. What would come next? How the world would change? There was no way to be ready for that.
Five long, dark years. Opening the quarantine zones did exactly as we feared. And by 2075, what was a contained situation gave way to anarchy. Humanity's numbers had been reduced to a few hundred mil scattered across the globe. The undead had risen to 7 billion. Taylor was in the wind, a faded reminder of our inability to stop Armageddon. There was still a Winslow Accord kill on sight ordinance in place, but he was a distant memory. Until the aquifers. We were on a routine bombing run outside Cairo. Our orders were to bomb the dead into the next life. Our target was a Catartus colony. They'd taken over a refinery. It was a well-armed facility protecting them from the dead they worshipped. Top priority was to cut off their comms and leave them in the dark. But first, we had to clear out their defenses. This was a routine sweep. Every time another sympathizer colony sprouted up, we'd squash it back down. As far as we were concerned, we were a favor. Thank you. We moved on the array, but the undead sympathizers weren't going down without a fight.